Hello, Tangad, what's up, Master Ninja? The match 11 now with anime of the month. So I missed last month's anime round, I do apologize. But this month we are bringing a Digimon Adventure 5, the dog one, confession. Oh my god, before I say anything, spoiler alert, I didn't even talk about this one because this was so good. I mean, I was so... Just that one scene where Patamon is dead. I'm infected! I can't think that. And you're like... Oh! Patamon! Oh, that was just... But I feel like that. The build kind of filled up.
Nothing worse than watch Fat Man weep.
But on the pages... Story continues, the mystery is getting even deeper. We find out the mystery of Kim is actually Jedi. And one of the secret agents that supposedly helping her is actually not helping her due to death. It's actually betraying, and it's like, oh my goodness, this is just growing even more and more. I will get to see hopefully your mom Kabuto mom. I probably don't butcher that name, so whoopsie, my bad. But yes, this is a great continuation of the story. I mean, for the third one, it is fantastic. It is great. I mean, you're just like, oh, the feels. That's all I gotta say. The feels, man. So with that said, if you want to have a good kill, highly recommend it. If you haven't watched these first two, go ahead and watch 1, 2, and 3. Do yourself a favor. Don't miss out on these. I highly recommend it. This is the Master Ninja. Thanks for watching Anime of the Month. Peace.
This world's in serious danger. And the same goes for the digital world.
They're coming.
Hello? The time has arrived.
Digimon. Is this whole mess all because of Meikumon?
Most likely. We called this an infection. I don't think we realized how right we were. It's way beyond anything we could have hypothesized.
It's done. It's what we do next that matters.
Wow. Something big's about to go down, Agumon.
The time has come. The era of destruction is at hand. Digimon shall rule free again.
This is worse than I thought.
It sounds like it's going to happen again.
What can I do? It's hopeless.
Rebooting is only a last resort.
A last resort?
It isn't only the digital world that would get rebooted. We would as well. We'd lose all of our memories.